Let's start with the very first thing every one of us use after waking up, the mobile phone. The surface of it is made with nothing but polycarbonate, which is a polymer. After playing games for a while in my mobile phone, my battery dies and I charge my phone with a charger made of lithium polymer. And the switches on the switchboard is made of Bakelite, which is a thermosetting polymer. After that, I connect my LAN wire to my laptop, which is made of PVC, and I turn on my laptop, whose surface is mostly made of polyethylene terephthalate, or PET. The toothbrush that we use every day is again a polymer. Mostly the polymer in use in a toothbrush is polyethylene or polypropylene, and the bristles on the toothbrush are mostly made with nylon. After brushing my teeth in the morning, I drink a little water from a bottle whose surface is made of mostly polyethylene or polystyrene, and the bottle cap is made of high density polyethylene or low density polyethylene. Bathing is like a daily activity and it involves polymers like those used in buckets and mugs. Those are HDPE and PVC, which are basically thermoplastics. In our day-to-day life, whether it's sunshine or rain, well, umbrellas are a necessity, which are again nothing but polymers. One that is used here is PET, that is polyethylene terephthalate, which is a polyester. While riding a bike, we wear helmets and they are made of nothing but polycarbonate or polystyrene. Also, various parts of the bike are made of polymers. Lastly, school bags are a daily thing for us and they are again nothing but polymers like PET, and pen caps, which we use daily, are made of polystyrene.
Let's start with the very first thing.
Are you kidding me?